turn on and off. You can turn on your sound processor in one of two ways. Either connect a battery module, or quickly press the lower button to turn on. The processor will flash green when it's turned on. The number of green flashes indicates the number of the current program. To turn off, press and hold the lower button for 2 seconds. The processor will flash steady orange as it turns off.